Yo, yo, what's happening everybody, and welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist episode 15. Well, it's been 3 or 4 days since my latest Yu-Gi-Oh! Episode, but I've been quite busy, and all these changes taking place with Steemit and Justin Sun and Tron, and I was just so busy keeping up with all these changes. Anyway, let's head straight into the gameplay. We're gonna be playing the single player campaign mode as always. The series is complete by 40.8% and the campaign mode by only 8.1%. Fuck, guys. And this is the guy we're gonna be fighting today. This man. I can't exactly remember his name. Let's check it out. Where is this dude? Oh, there he is. His name is Odion. Okay, we're gonna battle in Odion as Joy Wheeler. I never really liked Joy's Wheeler deck. But let's see if we can beat this guy. If I remember correct from the anime, this guy uses a lot of spell and trap cards. I'm gonna be the first one to go. Maybe I can have some good cards and start my game fresh. Let's see what happens, my friends. Okay, some good cards are here on my hand. Nah. Which cards can I special summon? Force token, beast fire, beast type, earth, level 1, attack and only in defense position. The token cannot be tributed for the demon. You cannot summon other monsters the end you activate this card, but you can normal set. Okay. So, I'm gonna be setting my warrior, my little Wingard warrior, at defense position. No, I'm not gonna activate anything. I'm just gonna end my phase. This is for emergency situation. The scapegoat. Let's see what temple of the king. You can set one mystical beast circle in your market zone and control. Oh fuck, I can't read 5. Oh shit, holy shit, guys, what the hell was that? No, I don't feel activating shit now, guys. I feel like summoning this guy and then switching this guy to attack position, and right after that battle phase, and let's see what. What does this card do? Oh shit. Okay, attacking straight to his life points, but a trap card is set. No, I'm not gonna continue to attack, guys. I'm just giving a minute when an opponent man declares that target, destroy that target. Okay, I'm just gonna move to main phase 2. No, I'm just gonna. Yeah. I'm gonna set this trap. And I'm gonna end my phase. Now I'm activating the little Wingard's effect so I can switch him to defense mode. And then that's it. I'm gonna activate the effect of this trap card and destroy this monster so my opponent won't control a monster on the field. Okay, Swords of the Revealing Light and the trap card. I hope I can have a card that counters this hit. Okay, summoning this guy and switching this guy to defense position and ending my phase. No, little Wingard is okay at defense position. He's ending his phase. Come on, dude, I need some cards. Setting this one and ending my phase. Nope. Second round of the Swords of the Revealing Light. One more round and then we can attack. Let's see what the future holds for us. Okay, setting this guy and ending my phase, my friends. Now we can attack. The Swords of the Revealing Light are gone. Let's see how will he play right now. Let's see his combo. He's setting up a trap card. Okay, Earth was selected, Warrior was selected. Okay, this monster has a ton of attack points. Okay, this guy is gold right now. Yep, I'm gonna sacrifice this monster and summon this guy at attack position. And then change this one to attack position, flip summon this guy, and go all in at my battle phase, my friends. Okay, perfect. Attacking right here. Attacking right here. And right here. Okay, things are looking pretty good, guys. This guy negates the effect of all trap cards. Yeah, I'm gonna activate the effect of the little wingard, so we won't suffer any life point losses. Okay, we just won, my friends. I'm gonna do a special summon just for the style. I'm gonna finish the game with the legendary fisherman. Easy win. Alright, Odion was using a lot of trap cards, but my machine guy did the job and he negated the effects. Oh, look at him, he's upset. And Marik is more upset than he's... No, he's not upset, he's worried or, I don't know, sad. Marik is upset. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, oh, fuck, Marik. Marik is upset, guys. I think we're gonna be battling Marik next. A duel with Destiny. Kaiba vs. this woman. Okay, that's it for today's episode. We cleared one more challenge at the series mode, at the campaign mode, the Yu-Gi-Oh! Mode. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's battle. It was a good one. And I'll see you all at my next gameplay video. Yo, have fun and steam on. And don't listen to bullshit. Steam will survive. Steam is a blockchain. We don't care about Steam it. Steam will survive no matter what. Plus, Justin Sun is a businessman and he wants to make money, so he will not destroy his new investment. Thank you all for watching. Sorry for the small outro. I hope you enjoyed today's gameplay. One more time, I'd say the same things. I'm sorry. Goodbye, guys. Sorry. Bye. Yo.